Hi, baby. There's so much that I want to help you with today, and I just need you to go ahead and get in a comfortable place, and we're going to work out this pain that you've been feeling, okay? This is dragon's blood sage, okay? Just to give you strength and to cleanse you of any negative energy you may have. I'm just going to cleanse you, okay? And I just want you to breathe, okay? I just want you to breathe. Taking a deep breath and release. I'm gonna cleanse my energy so I don't affect you. Another thing that I'm gonna burn for you is a strength incense. It's called Tiger Eye, and you know, this is just to help give you the strength to keep pushing through. Okay, and just to give you some strength. We're gonna let that burn right here, just right here for you for this session. So I have some Reiki oil that I'm gonna be using. Symbols in my hand. I'm just going to give you some healing energy. Cleansing your energy field right now, trying to help remove pain. Trying to sense where it is. Start pulling it out and throwing it away. I'm just healing your chakra system real quick. All I need for you to do is breathe. relax, be open to the universal energy entering and purifying your body. Right now, I feel the need to focus on your heart chakra, so you may feel a little bit of warmth in your chest, but you are safe, you are okay. It's okay for you to breathe, Lisa. Your health is going to get better, okay? You don't have to worry. Feel like I need to focus on your root and sacral chakra, so that's where I'm going to focus energy at next. You may feel a little bit warmth in like your hips, your legs, your back. Just breathe into that energy. Say, you know, I accept healing. I accept gaining my strength back. I accept the pain leaving my body. And I really want you to focus on seeing, you know, these bright white lights surrounding your entire body and just going in from the top of your head and shooting all the way down your whole spinal cord, your whole chakra system, and like spreading out through your body, and you just seeing your whole body glow a bright white color to purify and release the pain, okay? What I want to do is use this tuning fork to just relieve a little bit of the pain that you may be feeling. 528 hertz is really good for healing the body and repairing cells and just overall releasing pain. So just relax, okay? It's okay, Lisa. And going down each chakra point. We're at the heart now. And down to the solar plexus. And now going to the sacral. And then to your chakra. Just breathe, Lisa. It's okay. The next thing that I want to do for you, sweetie pie, is I want to give you a little bit of crystal healing. Okay, so this is rhodonite. Hopefully I'm saying that right. But this is really, really great for healing energy. Okay, so I would recommend that you get you some rhodonite if you can. This is how the raw pieces look. Okay, so rhodonite, rose quartz. Okay, and then like keep Himalayan salt on you. All of these are very purifying, healing crystals that can definitely aid in helping you heal. Okay, maybe try wearing the color pink a little bit more if you can. Wearing white, blue, green, okay, things like that can definitely help to heal you a little bit more, all right? Make sure you're intaking a lot of water, a lot of vegetables, a lot of fruits right now, because that also can help your body feel a little bit better and give your body the strength that you need to fight off whatever is causing the pain, all right? So we're going to just send strong healing energy to you with these crystals, okay? I just need you to breathe. I'm just gonna wipe it all over your body, okay? You to just feel the energy coming off of these crystals for you. And I want you to say, I am healing. I am releasing. I am healing. I am releasing. I am healing and getting stronger each and every day. The pain is becoming less and less for me each and every day. My body is strong enough to handle this. I trust in my body. I trust in myself. I am releasing all that doesn't serve my body right now. I am releasing that pain. I'm letting it go. I'm no longer fighting against it. I'm allowing it to go. I'm allowing it to flow out of my reality. I'm gonna give you a little bit more sound healing, okay? And I want you to just relax. Allow your mind to wander. I want you to go to your happy place. Go to a place that makes you feel at peace. Take your time. Look looking at what this object is, how this object makes you feel. Open it. Inside, you find a tiny trinket that makes you feel so protected, peaceful, and happy. Keep it with you. Feel the pain just leaving your body. From head to toe, you feel relief. And I want you to hold the protection charm. And take very deep, slow breaths. Every exhale, your body becomes more and more comfortable. Each time you exhale, breathe in, hold it, breathe out. Down. He has heard your call for healing, for help with healing, and he shines a bright and beautiful green light all over your body, helping to ease your pain and to repair your cells and your body. You feel warm, but so at peace that you continue to rest. Archangel Raphael continues to heal your body from head to toe. He smiles down on you and descends back up into heaven. Thank you, Archangel Raphael, for assisting and helping Lisa with her health. Thank you. Your body loves you. The people around you love you. The angels love you. And you will get through this. I hope that this helped you, and I love you, and watch this as many times as you need to help you feel a little bit better, okay? I want everyone down below to please say some loving things to Lisa, okay? We are a family here, so show her some love and give her some recommendations on ways that she can feel a little bit better with her pain, okay? I love you.